First match of the final here at Auburn, 2046 Bare Metal, 2990 Hotwire. Quickly in action for the Red Alliance, 4089, the team captain Stealth Robotics has cargo hovering near the cargo shuttle for the Blue Alliance. But it's a Sandstorm lift. It's 15-12 advantage to the Red Alliance. Now it's Bare Metal, cargo hatch. They come out, quick collision, they spin, pivot over to the base of the Red Alliance rocket ship. Far side, 4089, stealth, cargo on board the blue shuttle. 4911, Cyber Knights, hatch cover duty. Uh-oh, here comes 4579, the defender for the Red Alliance. That's the Robo Eagles from Federal Way. They talk to 6503, 4911, shepherding them out. Now there's a placement from the Cyber Knights, none successful. 4089 successfully places cargo in the blue rocket ship. 2990 Hotwire feeding the red rocket ship on the far side of the field some cargo. Bare Metal, 2046, putting cargo hatch on the front of the cargo shuttle for the Red Alliance. Now they pick up some cargo, head over to the rocket ship, audience side. That successfully deployed. Hotwire cargo shuttle on the backside. Successful deployment of cargo. Red Alliance, very quick speed, speedy turns, quick turp times. Bare Metal, yes. Hotwire, yes. A minute to play. It's 53-32 advantage to the Red Alliance. 4089 Stealth Robotics. Cargo to the shuttle. In, out, no. Falls back out on the floor. 4911 successful, however. They head back to the Cyber Knights. 4579 playing defense. 4911 has cargo backing down on 4579. They turn. The captain's unsuccessful again. Cyber Knights escape. They're halfway down the cargo shuttle with cargo. That's good. That's sound. 30 seconds remaining in our match. Time to get ready to leave the surface of the planet here. 4089 back to the HAB. Up on stilts. Three high, it looks. 2990 Hotwire is already headed for home. There are level two on the HAB. 4579 goes for a speed run launch. They get up onto level one, two as well. Bare Metal up, level three HAB for the Red Alliance. Blue Alliance, 4089 is up, 4911 parked. Third blue robot on the field yet. Over on the red side, 6503 unable to get home. Let's see who loaded the most cargo onto our ships for the launch off of the planet. Referees taking a look at the placement of 4089 and 4911. Let's look at your result for match number one of our finals. Lifting off first, your Red Alliance, the number one alliance, continuing to roll 91-59, a penalty-free match. We're now in a field timeout.